This is a 300 amp alternator. And you notice these big wires. That's a 1-gauge wire coming to the battery from the alternator. And these are 4-gauge coming to, it's a 200 amp relay coming to a, how many cell, dry cell?
That's it's 41 plates.
A 41 plate dry cell. And we're gonna, as you see here, gonna do a little welding experiment.
That 22?
Slice that can in half.